talking about a smart city. As we all know that nowadays in our cities there are too much of pollution, traffic jams and inconvenience. So this model gives an idea how we can make a smart, clean and convenient city. So when we enter our city, there is a green park which has many trees, plants, swings. This gives us idea that we should grow more and more plants to make our air clean and also clean our environment. So when we move from the left side, we have a shopping mall. We have a city mall which has many showrooms and which provide basic amenities to the people of the city. As we can see that it has solar panels to give it electricity for its utilities. It is solar energy is the renewable source of energy which doesn't get finished. When we move ahead, we have two dustbins, green and blue dustbins, which tells us that we should bifurcate the garbage into biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. Biodegradable waste is to be kept in green dustbin and non-biodegradable waste is to be kept in blue dustbins. So when we move ahead on this road, we have a hotel whose name is Hotel HQ. This is also a smart hotel because it has solar panels which provide electricity to it, and also it also has its own rainwater harvesting tank which gives it which provides water to it. So when we move ahead on the road, we have a general hospital which provides us health facilities to the people of the city. beside the hospital, there is a hydroelectric power station which provides electricity through turbines which move due to the fast flowing water. This is also a major source of electricity for this city. When we move ahead on this road, we have a bank which provides us financial amenities and facilities to the people of the city. We also have some apartments or societies where people can live. When you saw this model, did you notice that most of the buildings have solar panels which are the renewable source of energy? This shows that solar energy is more convenient than for other sources of energy. On this road, we have also a wind power station. We also have a wind power station which gives electricity through windmills and wind. At last, we have a flyover which connects all the main roads across the city. This flyover is made to help people reach their destination without any traffic jams. It also has an underpass under the flyover where a small fire station is built, where fire brigades are kept. As we can see that this city is convenient and smart because it uses renewable sources of energy. It has greenery and many plants are grown here, and it also has smart facilities. So I insist that we should make our cities clean, non-polluting, and also we should make our cities convenient. Thank you, have a nice day ahead. If you found my video informational, like, share, comment my video, and also if you are new to my channel, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get notifications of my newest videos. Thank you, have a nice day ahead.